Wendy claims to be the shoe queen, but I also compete with her as the shoe king. So hopefully with this post, I'll take the lead and be ahead in the race for shoe monarch. So these are Dutch wooden shoes. Remarkably comfortable because of the way the instep is carved in there. And as I understand it, these are still used today, mostly by farmers who wear them out in the muddy fields. And they totally rock. So now who's shoe king, Wendy?